This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix an iPhone not ringing for incoming calls problem. So if your iPhone receive incoming calls but your iPhone is not ringing, just follow these quick solutions to fix this issue. So the first solution is turn off silent mode and turn off do not disturb mode. Turn off your Bluetooth and increase your ringer or volume. Then go to your iPhone settings, tap on sounds and haptics, tap on ringtone and change your ringtone and then check the issue. And the second solution is go to your settings, tap on accessibility, scroll down and tap on audio visual. And if your mono audio is enabled, you have to disable it and put the balance at 0.00. Once done, check the issue. And the third solution is reset all settings. Tap on general, transfer or reset iPhone, reset, reset all settings. Once done, check the issue. If you're still facing the same issue, then it may be your iPhone hardware problem. So you may need to take your iPhone to Apple Care or Apple customer support to fix the problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.